You made it before the kickoff.
On the kick from next to number 52, Nick Patera. Corbin Krieger with the return. Drop down to number 23, David Steinke. Adam Schmidt, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 30, Cody Church, second down. Thank you on the tackle for the Raiders. Smith on the carry. Brought down by number 46, Grunewald for the Raiders. Second down and six. Penalty flag on that play, on the play against Greenville for a false start. Jericho Kelly, the ball carrier.
Come on, block you.
Number 52, Meyer on the tackle for Metro. Third down. Dominic Smith on the carry for Andy Grove, brought down by number 46, Grunewald. Fourth down. Thank you.
Dominic Smith on the carry for Antigo. Number 3, John Lair on the tackle for Medford. Second down. Dominic Smith on the carry. Wide receiver number 14, Lindgren for the Red Raiders. There is a timeout on the field, charged to Antigo. Ball is spotted at the 3-yard line. First and goal for the Browns. Adam Schmidt, the ball carrier. Number 81, Cameron Wenzel on the tackle for the Raiders. Keeps the ball for Antigo. Number 34, Luis Hernandez on to kick the extra point. Winter will hold. Hernandez is good. Your new score is Antigo 7, Medford nothing.
Come on, go, Antigo Red Rabbit! Three cheers! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Woo! Come on now, guys. We're gonna
go offense.
We're gonna go offense.
Back deep for Medford is number 6, Austin Mikey. Fernandez will pick for Antigo. Number 24, Garrett Will on the carry. Caught down by number 40, Corbin Krieger for the Red Robins. Ball is spotted at the 17-yard line. First down, Medford. Number 24, Hill on the carry. There is a penalty flag on the play. Sweeney with the tackle on the last play. There are two flags on the play, and even an illegal shift against Medford that was declined. Also a holding penalty against Medford that was being enforced. It is now first down and one. Wilson on the carry for Medford. Brought down by number 30, C.J. Levis. Hill, ball carrier, brought down by number 51, Schlieve for Anigo. Third down. Wilson, ball carrier from Medford, brought down by number 13, Tom Kendall. There is a flag on the play. Penalty for holding against Medford. That penalty was declined. Fourth down. Back deep for Anigo, number 7, Thomas Nelson. Wentzel's punt fielded by Nelson, brought down at the 48-yard line. It's going to be first and 10, Red Robins. Adam Schmidt powers forward to the 45-yard line, second down. And the 81 Wentzel on the tackle for Medford. Number 41, Jericho Kelly, ball carrier. Number 3, John Lehrer on the tackle for Medford. Third down. Sernesti on the tackle. Third down. Hanson on the carry. Number 30, C.J. Levis on the stop for Antigo. That play results in a first down for Medford. Ball is spotted at the 31. Wilson carries the ball for Medford, brought down by number 51, John Sweeney. Second and six. Hanson on the carry from Medford, medical lineman number 60, Austin Arlen. Number 80, Casey Lucas on the tackle for Antigo. Fourth down.
Come on, put some sticking on
them. Nelson back to receive the punt for Antigo. Number 81. Nelson covers the ball at the 20-yard line, where it'll be first and 10, Red Robins. Jericho Kelly, ball carrier. Brought down by number 52, Shearer for the Raiders, second down.
Oh my God.
And we'll be passing pick to number 32, Hunter Boston for an Indigo touchdown! Number 44, Hernandez on to kick the extra point for Indigo. Winter will hold. Hernandez is good. Your new score, Indigo 14, Medford 0.
Come on, those Indigo Red Robins, three cheers! Hip hip! Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray! And on Monday, Indigo's JV football team defeated Amherst 34-33 and finished the season with a 7-1 record. Hernandez on the kick, kickoff for Andro. Back deep for Medford is number 6. Austin Lankey. Hernandez's kick fielded by number 24, Garrett Hill. Ball will be spotted at the 11-yard line, 1st and 10 for Medford. Mikey, the ball carrier for Medford, brought down by number 51, John Schlevey for the Red Robins. Second down. Number 24, Hill on the carry for the Raiders. Matt Winter on the stop for Indigo. That play results in a Medford first down. Ball is spotted at the 25-yard line. Wilson on the carry for Medford. Vanessi on the stop for the Red Robins. Second down. Garrett Hill on the carry. Number 40, Corbin Krieger on the stop for Indigo. It'll be 3rd and 1.
Wilson on the carry for Medford, brought down by number 50, Mike Zabrowski. Ball is spotted at the 36-yard line. First down for Medford. Wilson keeps the ball again for Medford. Tom Kendall on the stop for Antigo, second down. By number 42, Hanson for the Raiders. Covered on the play by several Robins. Third down and a whole bunch. Brought down by number 80, Casey Lucas. Fourth down for Medford. Returned by number 7, Nelson. That play will be spotted at the 28-yard line where the 1st and 10 Red Robins. Smith, the ball carrier for Angle. Number 42, Colton Hanson on the stop for Medford. Second down. Carry for the Red Robins. That play is spotted at the 50-yard line. 1st and 10, Red Robins. Number 14, Ben Lindgren on the stop for Medford. Smith goes forward to the 41-yard line, 2nd and 1. Number 46, Greenwald on the stop for Memphis. Dominic Smith on the carry for Antigo. There is a penalty flag on the field. Number 14, Lindgren on the stop for the Raiders.
Flag is for holding against the Red Robins. Second and 10. Winter keeps the ball. That play will be spotted at the 35-yard line, where it's first and 10, Red Robins. Wetzel on the tackle for the Raiders. Flag on the play will be for a false start against Antigo. Start against Antigo. That'll bring up first and long. Number 25, Schmidt on the carry. Number 81, Wenzel on the shot for the Raiders. Second and 10. Yards on the carry. Number 44, Fernandez, will be on to kick the extra point. Winter will hold. Fernandez's kick is good with 4 minutes 28 seconds left in the half to put number one. Antigo 21, Medford 0.
How about those Antigo Red Rabbits? Three cheers! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Fernandez on the kick for Antigo. Mikey back deep for the Raiders. Wilson on the return for Medford. That ball is spotted at the 34-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for Medford. Ben Stemack on the tackle for Antigo. Wilson on the carry for Medford. Number 56, Derek Simonis on the tackle for Antigo. On the carry for the Raiders. Number 11, Matt Winter on the stop. There is a flag on the play. And that call is holding against Medford. The 24-yard line, second down and long for Medford. Number 14, Lindgren on the carry for Medford. Winter on the tackle for the Red Robins. There is a flag on the play. Penalty flag is for illegal procedure against the Raiders. That brings up second down and even longer. Wilson keeps the ball for the Raiders. Number 56, Derek Simonis on the stop for Antigo. That brings up third down and long. Number 42, Hanson with the reception for the Raiders. Number 33, Frank Nealon on the stop for Antigo. That brings up fourth down. Timeout on the field has been charged to Antigo. Thank you. That's a punt returned by Thomas Nelson. That ball is spotted at the 45-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Wicker's pass to Dominic Smith falls incomplete. Number 14, Ben Lindgren on the coverage for Medford. Second down. Winter on the carry, forced out on the play by number 52, Meyer, third and nine. Winter sacked on the play by number one Wilson and number 52 Meyer. That brings up fourth down for Annual. Ball is spotted at the 50. There is a timeout on the field, charged to Memphis. Cornelius' punt is bobbled and fumbled, recovered by Medford. Ball will be spotted at the 10-yard line, first and 10 for Medford. Hill, the ball carrier for Medford. C.J. Levis on the stop for the Red Robins. Second down. Flag on the play. Touchdown,
flag is a personal foul charge against Anigo. That penalty results in the ball spotted at the 30-yard line, first and 10 for Medford. Falls incomplete. Nevin Cornelius on the coverage for Anigo. Second down. Penalty flag on the play. Penalty is a false start against Medford. Second down and 15. Hill on the carry, driven out of bounds by number 11, Matt Winter, and number 13, Tom Kendall. Ball is spotted at the 42-yard line, first down, Medford. Brought down by number 51, John Sleevey, for the Red Robins. There is a timeout on the field, charged to Medford. Linger on the carry for Medford, forced out of bounds by number 40, Corbin Krieger. Ball is spotted on the 25-yard line, first down for Medford.
on 30.
Wilson, the ball carrier for the Raiders, brought down to number 12, Nevin Cornelius. There's a timeout on the field, charge to Antigo. Wetzel is marked complete at the 1 yard line. There are zeros on the clock. Your score at halftime, Antigo 21, Medford 0. At this time, please welcome your 2017 Red Robin Dance Cheer Team as they perform. The Red Robin Dance Cheer Team was established last year and is once again ready to promote Antigo spirit and entertain you. Coaches for the Red Robin Dance Cheer Team are Heidi Lucas and Connie Schuster.
Right.
Folks, let's give the dance cheer team a huge round of applause. Well done, ladies. Kickoff for Anigo. Number 6, Austin Mikey, back gate for the Raiders. Hill returns the ball for Medford, brought down by number 99, Jordan Arrowwood. Ball is spotted at the 33-yard line, first down for Medford. Carry for the Raiders, brought down by number 40, Corbin Krieger for Anigo. There is a flag on the play. Call is holding against Medford. Ball is spotted at the 20-yard line, first down. Leg on the field, preliminary indication of a false start against Medford. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 20, Deacon Semeski for an Anigo touchdown! Correction on that last play. Anigo did recover the ball, however, it was marked down on the play at the 17-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Play.
penalties. It's false start against Antigo. Keeps the ball for Antigo. Brought down by number 23, Steinke, for the Raiders. Second down. Leg on the play, false start against Antigo. Second down and 10. Number 44, Luis Hernandez, on to kick the extra point for Antigo. Matt Winter will hold. The kick by Hernandez is good. Your new score, Antigo 28. Medford 0. Wilson on the return for the Raiders. Number 76, Ben Stemack, on the stop for Antigo. Ball is spotted at the 26-yard line. First down, Memphis. Keeps the ball for the Raiders. Number 30, CJ Levis, on the stop for Antigo. Hanson on the carry for Medford, brought down by number 30, C.J. Levis. third and 11. Lindgren's pass batted down by number 13, Tom Kendall. That'll bring up fourth and 11 for the Raiders. The ball brought down by number 99 Jordan Arrowwood and 80 Casey Lucas. That's a turnover on downs. Ball is spotted at the 28 yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Jericho Kelly, the ball carrier. Number 24, Hill on the stop for Medford. Smith, the ball carrier. Number 3, John Lair on the stop for Medford. That ball is spotted at the 15-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Dominic Smith on the carry for Anigo. Meyer on the stop for the Raiders. Second and one. Penalty flag, false start is charged against Anigo. That brings up second down and 6. Schmidt on the carry for Anigo, brought down by a host of Raiders. Yeah. Jericho Kelly on the carry for Anigo. Ball is spotted at the 1 yard line. First and goal, Red Robins. Frame on the stop for Medford. Touchdown. Hernandez is on to kick the extra point once again for Anigo. Winter will hold. The kick by Hernandez is good. There is a flag on the play. Your new score is Anigo 35, Medford 0. Into the end zone for a touchback. Ball is spotted at the 20-yard line, first and 10 for Medford. Carry for Medford, brought down by number 40, Corbin Krieger. Hanson on the carry, brought down by number 51, John Schlieve, for the Red Robins. Third down. Mikey falls incomplete. Number 20, Sineski on the coverage for the Red Robins. Wilson carries the ball. He's going to be stopped short. That's a turnover on downs. Ball is spotted at the 28-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Wade Farmer, the ball carrier for Antigo, brought down by number 23, Steinke. Second down. The ball carrier for Antigo. That ball is going to be spotted near the 1 yard line. First and goal, Red Robins. Number 3, Lair on the stop. Clayton Miller, the ball carrier. Number 62, Alex Shearer on the stop. Number 35, Clayton Miller on the carry for an Antigo touchdown. Hernandez on the kick once again. Winter will hold. Hernandez is good. Your new score, Antigo 42, Medford 0. Hernandez will kick off for Antigo. Back deep, 90 for the Raiders. Wilson returns the ball, brought down by number 44, Luis Hernandez. Spotted at the 48-yard line, first and 10, Medford. Answer the ball carrier, brought down by number 12, Megan Cornelius.
And number 40, Corbin Krieger. First down for Metro. Number 24, Hill on the carry. That play results in a Medford touchdown. Wilson converts on the two-point conversion. The new score, Antigo 42, Medford 8. Number 52, Zach Mayer, on to kick for Medford. Number 7, Thomas Nelson, back deep for Antigo. Onside kick attempt recovered by number 40, Corbin Krieger for Antigo. That ball is spotted at the 50-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Ball is spotted now at the 47-yard line. First and 10, Red Robins. Ben Stemack, the ball carrier, brought down by number 42, Hanson. Second down. That is the end of the third quarter. The score, Antigo 42, Medford 8.
Brent, what was that last call?
Number 26, Wade Farmer, the ball carrier. Colton Hansen on the stop for Medford, third down. Devin Cornelius keeps the ball, brought down by number 52, Zach Meyer. Covered by Medford. Several Robins on the stop. Ball is spotted at the 15-yard line. First down, Medford. Covered by Anigo, number 13, Tom Kendall. Timeout for an injury. Four-yard line, first and goal for Anigo. Jericho Kelly on the carry for Anigo, stop short. Zach Meyer on the stop for Anigo, for Medford. Smith, the ball carrier for Anigo, is met at the line by number 42, Hansen. No game.
Aragon.
Number 12, Nutty Cornelius keeps the ball for an Enigo touchdown. The kick by Hernandez. No good. Your new score, Anigo 48. Medford 0. Correction, Medford 8. Luis Hernandez on the kickoff for Anigo. Mikey back deep for the Raiders. Gill returns the ball, brought down by number 14, Jack Braun. Oh, he spotted at around the 19-yard line, first down, Medford. Hill on the third for Medford. C.J. Levis on the stop for Anigo. Hill carries the ball for Medford. Number 76, Ben Stemack on the stop for the Red Arms. Hanson, the ball carrier, brought by and down by number 76, Ben Stemack. There is a flag on the play.
Yeah, I do remember that. Marching band. Yeah, that was stupid. No.
I was like, I don't need to go in the ambulance. I'm fine. They called an ambulance and took me away. And I was like,
hey, ready? Hey.
Remember, I was out on the field. And I was just like,
always holding against Medford. Third and long for Medford.
I got cinnamon rolls. I'm a user.
Bounce pass intercepted by number 7, Thomas Nelson. Ball will be spotted around the 14 or 15 yard line for an Enigo first down. Miller on the carry. Hansen on the stop for Medford. Cornelius keeps the ball for Enigo. Number 84 way on the stop for the Raiders. That brings up fourth down.
Yeah, check.
Sauna carries Medford. Jonathan Ackley on the stop for the Red Robins. Bradley Weston. The number 81 Wesley Meyer on the side. Thank you.